Alright, well, let's start game again and let's see what happens.
We've confirmed that the network core units known as Adam and Eve have been destroyed. The enemy's chain of command has been thrown into complete chaos. As such, humanity has chosen to seize this opportunity and launch an all-out attack against the machine forces. Of course, the forces of YoRHa will participate in this endeavor. Remember your pain. The pain of having your homeland stolen. We will never give up our struggle. We will take back the seas, the skies, the land. We will take back our world from the scourge of the machines. We will not fail in this mission. Here and now, we will put an end to this goddamn war. Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
This armor looks doofy.
Server Administrator 3S. Server Administrator 3S. Please return to the server administration room as soon as possible to handle a capacity issue. End transmission.
Okay, so is there anything new here? Doesn't look like it. Man, they need to work on upping their stock. Alright. You know, I could actually sell probably a lot of those recovery items. Be kind of okay. Alright. Okay. I don't know why I wanted to do this, but let's sell all of these machine cores so I have a ton of money, just in case. Anyway, yeah, I got a ton of mail. So let's check that out. Might as well quick save. Okay, and what do we got? Jackass Fish. Hey, sorry to bring this up out of the blue. Okay. Sorry to check that one. Server capacity, already seen that one. Special correspondence. We've received word of the recent destruction of Adam and Eve, the enemy machine lifeform's central networking units. With the enemy weakened, now is our moment. Humanity's great army will now launch an all-out assault, drive back the invaders, and reclaim our rightful home of Earth. Glory to mankind. League of Assemblymen, Council of Humanity. Anything to 9S? Nope.
Command to all YoRHa units. Upon your descent to the surface, proceed to follow pre-programmed instructions and carry out your operations. To prevent data leakage, communication from the surface is prohibited except in case of emergency. That is all.
Okay, so let's make sure our equipment is correct. So, Virtuous Contact ain't bad. You know what, let's, if I had Virtuous Treaty maxed out, I'd probably use it. I mean, we could do it anyway. Let's do it anyway. Let's go classic here. Oh, go C9S. Oh, shoot. Good. Okay, we can get back down. Okay. 9S is over this direction, yeah? I am zonking hard and very fast, but that's okay. Alright. Nope, that's 6-0. Shoot. Ah, here he is. He's not here. Let's sleep in his bed, though. Question not. This must be incredibly uncomfortable. Well, that's fine. Don't want to continue the game, of course. Nanus just comes back, sees 2B sleeping in his bed, and he's just like, well, nope. Wait, what? I thought I saw him standing there for a second. It was confusing. Alright, so where is he? Would he be up in the server room again? Seems unlikely. Okay, it's just the... Oh, shop person. And yeah, nothing particularly useful. Still can't upgrade any of my pods, and I'm not gonna bother with chip fusion right now. Okay. Oh, wow. Ooh, point headache. Ooh. Ooh, I don't know if you guys ever get these, but like just a certain part of my head just started aching real bad. Oh boy. This is not comfortable. Alright, let's get out of here. Yeah, so apparently 9S is actually on the surface. People have led me wrong! Okay. You think there would be like lots of people launching here, but I guess maybe there's only one launch bay or... I don't know. I don't get it.
Before I could convince myself to tell 2B the truth, our final major operation had begun. Still, at the time, I knew nothing. Not how the battle would end, nor what fate stood in wait for us.
And those are your orders. Do you understand?
The scanners are going to hack into the enemy's anti-air system and shut it down in advance of an all-out assault, right?
That's right. Good job, 9S.
Why are you talking to me like I'm a child?
What? That must be your imagination.
All right.
Look for machines that are receiving signals from the anti-air system. They should be located in elevated areas with good signal reception. I've forwarded the general positions of the machine lifeforms you need to hack.
Roger.
Please refrain from destroying the target. If you do, another one will simply take its place.
No killing the target. Got it.
Okay. I just want to check this out. But apparently not here, crap. Okay. It was just saying we have some boxes around here that we can loot, and I want to see if they're actually worth going for. Oh, it looks like, it looks like if I want to do looting, we're gonna have to do it later. Let's see, so we just want to hack these guys? Okay. This place is a mess.
The target is thought to be in a high location with good network reception. Try examining the rooftops of buildings.
Roger.
This is not a building. You lied to me. You lied. Holy shit. This headache is only getting worse. Well, it's fine. Oh. This is actually the direction you get on the ladder from. I don't remember what game it was. It was a game I played a long time ago, but you could climb either side of the ladder, and it would do really bizarre things. Like, if you were on the wrong side, like you'd hit your head and, or fall off and stuff like that. I think you'd get stuck, too.
I see your hacking was successful. Way to go!
You're totally treating me like a kid.
Now move on to the next one.
Fine.
Why are they treating him like a kid? I could just go fishing. That'd be amusing. I don't think I'm gonna do that, though. Yeah, so it doesn't look like we're gonna be able to get it down to zero. Apparently, there's a bonus for getting that level down to zero. But the game will let you continue before that. Oh, okay. Well, we might as well just do all of them.
Be advised, the target's appearance is identical to that of a standard enemy. Once you approach, however, a marker will appear.
Is it me, or does it seem like they're getting smarter?
Okay, how do we get up here? Yep, okay, there it is. Well, it'll be bad if I blow this guy up. Hopefully we won't. Okay, don't blow up, don't blow up. Okay, there we go.
Defensive system operation confirmed to be declining.
Almost there.
This is weird. Okay, next one's gotta be up the tower. I love it how we just, like, fly straight through the ladder. Oh, it's gotta be him. Can't see him, though. Okay. So we've learned the truth, quote-unquote. But is it just me... Is it just me? There's gotta be more than all of this. Like, it's weird that... Oh.
Looks like it's going well down there. Every scanner in the force is involved in this operation. So let's try not to fall behind.
Yeah, yeah. No falling behind. Got it.
9S.
What is it?
Make sure to do whatever is necessary to avoid combat.
And how will I provide support to the squad if I don't fight?
Scanner units such as yourself are not designed for battle.
Aw. Are you worried about me?
No. I'm merely pointing out that you would be a liability on the battlefield.
Wow, that's... harsh.
Analysis. It is not possible to hack directly into the target Goliath-class machine lifeform. Special software protection detected. Enemy is refusing access from anything other than machine lifeforms. Proposal. Unit 9S should commandeer a smaller enemy and use it to hack the large one.
A little multi-level hacking, huh?
Okay, ow. Owie, ow, ow, ow. Okay. We want to remote control this one. Well, this is neat. But yeah, it's... weird. This is weird. I love it all, 9S disappears while this is going on. Should probably go back down there at some point. Maybe now that we're in Route C, I'll do it. Yeah, once we have the twins shop open up, probably. That seems like a good time for it. Alright, let's hack him. Be nice if we could just march around with him. You know, in retrospect, I should probably try and take one of those over at some point, just out of sheer curiosity for what could happen, because it sounds like it'd be kind of fun to just run around as, like, Uberbot. Anyway, how do I get out of here?
9S, come in.
9S here, go ahead.
I'm just about wrapped up here. How about you?
Just one left, I think.
Roger. Be sure to head back to the bunker when you're done so you can sync your data.
Oh, right. I forgot about that.
Until your combat data is uploaded, none of the scanner models can run updates.
Okay. I'll take care of it as soon as I'm done here.
Appreciate it.
I forgot how to, I forgot how to do these things. How do I get out of a dude once I've taken him over? I have no idea. Are we just stuck as this? Oh, we're not just stuck. Oh. I didn't know you could do that. Okay, so if you self-destruct, you revert. Awesome. Alright, so we've got two more. Thanks, guys. Yeah, I would have been bouncing around as a robot for a while if I hadn't been paying attention. Or if I hadn't been told that. I might have figured it out eventually, but, like, this point headache is, not going away. It's definitely making it kind of incredibly difficult to think straight. But I wanna get into this just a little bit. Well, be dead. Okay, there we go. Well, we don't want to kill him. I wonder what happens if I do kill him. You're kind of bad. It'd be nice if we could actually have a dash while hacking. Oh, there he goes. No, stop shooting
at
him.
Looks like everything.
Proposal. Unit 9S should rendezvous with Unit 2B before the combat situation worsens.
Sounds like a plan. Let me just mark the point on the map. And there.
But there's one more. How do I get up there? Gotta be via this building. These buildings? Yeah, these buildings. Okay. Yeah, why does it let me leave early? That is weird. Well, I mean, it's easy, but this is weird. Alright, so that's it.
Enemy defense system fully offline. I knew you could do it.
I always do.
That really was brilliant work, which means I've got a special surprise for you. I'll leave it in my room so you can pick it up later.
A surprise?
What? In her room? What? Okay, we got a paper attached to vehicle. Okay.
Here we go.
Begin at a point southwest of the city ruins. Use your flight unit to travel there and meet up with 9S.
Will do.
We've repaired and reinstalled the weapons damaged in the fight against Eve. Be careful, okay? The mission will be in full swing by the time you get there.
I will. And thanks.
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. I'll release YoRHa forces. The pride of humanity have defeated two enemy network units known as Adam and Eve. This victory is a giant leap forward in our quest to reclaim Earth. The moon rings out with the cheers of the entire human race. We look forward to your continued combat exploits. Glory to mankind.
I am so confused. Like, I'm glad that we're continuing with the plot as opposed to starting over in some, like, bizarre fashion. But, like... I would love to get answers here. Oh, you get back here. I wanted to kill you. Ah. Alright, whatever.
What's our status?
The operation is underway, and a few squads have already engaged the enemy. Our orders are to function as a kind of guerrilla unit that provides support as necessary. I forwarded our squad's current positions to your map. You should head over there ASAP.
Sounds good.
Okay, I am the most confused. It's interesting that we're switching perspectives between the two of them now. I kinda almost wish they had actually done that and, like, combined Route A and Route B. I like the way they did it, and I'm glad that Route B is really quick if you don't mess around too much. But at the same time, man, this is weird nonsense. Alright, hopefully we can get some good ships from this. We're getting parts. Okay, yeah, so let's cut our way through large groups of this. Yeah, it was like a nice day a moment ago, and then these guys hit, and suddenly everything is like hella dusty. No idea. There's also like a
This is Unit 7B with Vanguard Squadron Delta. We're currently pinned down by a number of machines.
This is Unit 2B. We're heading over now to provide support.
Roger, 2B. Much appreciated.
These guys are tough suckers. Alright. Let's see, do I have the pipe right now? I think I have the pipe on. Okay. We need some hammer solutions. Hammer solution, no! I want to use my hammer, but sometimes it just doesn't feel like doing it. I think I might switch the hammer out for one of the other moves. Or something. Oh shit, that's them fighting over there. Oh, they're all just level 20.
Thanks for the assist.
We're heading out to support the next squad.
Understood. We'll join you there and lend a hand.
All right.
This is Unit 8B with Attack Squadron Omega. We've gained control of our assigned zone. Heading out now to provide support elsewhere.
Okay. Yeah, we're getting a lot of chips. Some of them might be good. Hopefully a number of them are good. I'd like to do a full overhaul at some point of my entire chipset just to make life easier.
This
Did
is
I just
3B,
see
Captain
some dude?
Captain of Theta Squadron. The enemy machines are multiplying in front of us. We can't hold this position.
Did I just see somebody go, like, belly flopping directly next to me? It was like an epic belly flop of justice. Oh, auto fire is canceling it. Okay. I was wondering about that. Well, it's a trade-off. Yeah, I like auto fire, but I really wish what I could do is just lock onto a target and just call it good enough. Oh.
Thanks. We'll join you, if that's all right.
Man, I can't see a thing.
Alert. Detecting an unusually high number of hostile machine lifeforms.
Why are they going nuts like this? I thought Eve's network was destroyed.
All we can do is fight.
Okay, how do we get out of here? There's the series of ramps. I think there's an easier way to do this, but still. Okay. I guess the one thing I could do is switch the hammer out for something a little bit more immediate if I want to. Androids having health bars feels like foreshadowing. Yeah, that's a little sketch. How do I get out of here? Is there like a ramp up? I mean, there's this building here. Unfortunately, it's so freaking... Yeah, I guess we gotta go up this way. Nope. Maybe we go up off this building. There we go. Oh, jeez, they're all warping off of me. That's odd. I don't think I've heard this song yet on the soundtrack. But maybe I wasn't paying attention. Very, triumphant. Oh, I just realized all the poor mooses. They're dead, probably. What is it even exploding around here anyway? Anyway, let's kill these guys just because
hey,
they're here.
This is a machine I've hacked into before.
Wait, what? Okay, hold on.
I'll set off the delayed virus to see if I can damage it physically.
Okay, there's the pipe. That's what I was looking for. I don't know if the pipe's any better, but the crit up plus occasional stun seems like it's probably worth having. Yep. Oh, right. I forgot. She gets finishing attacks. Well, did the virus go off? I assume it did. I'm surprised that one of 9S's past victims survived long enough for him to hack it twice. Well, whatever. Let's just grab all of these. Okay. Yeah, there's a new track for C. Oh, it's gotta be. I can't imagine it's anything else.
This is 4B, captain of Vanguard Squadron Alpha. We're being worn down by a fierce enemy attack.
This is Guerrilla Unit 2B. We're on our way.
Roger, and thanks.
Yeah, it looks like the pipe is actually kind of one of the best. I want to try out the machine sword, but we need more black pearls for that. We got a number last time we were playing, so I'm gonna have to integrate those. There's a lot of these dudes. Unfortunately, they're all shooter types too, which kind of sucks. Let's grab the money. Even though I have no idea if the money's actually worth anything, comparatively. Probably try using finisher attacks more often, but I'm not actually sure if they're worth anything either. Okay, ooh, machine core. Yeah, when we're running around, it might not be a bad idea to throw on a couple of drop rate boosters too, because we can actually increase the amount of random loot we're getting here. That could be helpful. Okay, and there's you. Man, the rest of YoRHa sucks. We're gonna kick their ass when we have to fight them, presumably. Yeah, so I'd like to upgrade the engine blade. I need more pearls. If I remember
Thanks
right.
Thanks for the assist.
We're heading out to support other squadrons.
We'll join you and provide further backup.
2B, we've sighted new enemies in the region. They've got Attack Squadron Omega surrounded and are giving them one hell of a fight. Can you get over there and provide support ASAP?
We're on it.
Man, this is tougher than I thought it would be.
We need to hurry.
What? What? Do you not give a shit about anything that's around here? No, you don't. This is just a moose.
This is Unit 2B. We're in position to provide support for Attack Squadron Omega.
Are we ever glad to see you? They came out of nowhere. We were fighting for our damn lives.
If this keeps up, we can win. 9S, scan the area to see if any reinforcements are on the way.
You got it.
Okay. Oh, we're kicking fair amounts of ass, and now it's cutscene time. Shit! I want those items! Uh-oh. What?
To me! Are you okay?
Let my guard down. EMP hit me point blank. I gotta reboot.
I'll provide backup.
Yep.
They have...
Okay.
What the hell's going on here? I have to protect 2B! Damn it. There's no end to them. I gotta finish them off and help 2B.
Okay. Yeah, so they have a EMP pulse. Which is messing with my ability to target everything. Do I have the... Okay, good. Cool. I do have the pipe. Do a hammer. Clear him out a little bit. All my loot. All my sweet... Sweet loot. Oh, there's the machine core. Ah. 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 Ooh. Okay. Lightning. Nonsense. Life is weird.
Alert. Considerable deviation from area of engagement may be considered withdrawing from battle.
Oh, I see. We gotta get out of there so we can use our abilities. Ow. Holy crap. Shit's getting funky. Okay. I Pod help. Pod keep help. Okay, pod keep shoot. Please, just keep shoot. I can't. Okay, we're getting better. I took that mortar strike to the face. I think we're recovering, though. I thought this was gonna be, like, one of those, like, hopeless system, but we're actually okay. That was a mess.
You okay? Is this a wide area virus? Attack. I gotta do something. To be, you okay?
The hell?
They've been infected. And taken over.
No. Wait, what? Attack functions aren't working.
That's because of their YoRHa IDs. 2B, I need to hack into you and fry your identification circuit.
Do it.
Okay. This is taking interesting turns. Oh, shoot. We have a very limited time for this one. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Okay. Identification signal not functioning. I think we're good. Yeah? I can complete.
Pod, report our status to command.
Alert. All communications are currently being jammed.
God damn it!
2B, I located the unit that's jamming our comms.
Got it.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
That's a lot of YoRHa units. We tripped over a freaking bush. I forgot that we could do that. We've got a downright madhouse directly behind me. Probably would have just booked it a long time ago. Anyway, let's see if I can take the long way around. I'm not entirely sure if it's on the other side of the crater, but it's, gonna be a mess. Okay. Well, this is not a good sign. We're ever gonna get an answer for why we had to kill those, like, quote-unquote, rogue YoRHa units earlier that weren't actually rogue? I would love to get an answer on that one. Hopefully... Let me guess, another unimpressed moose is hanging out around here? Yep. Unimpressed moose. Oh shit, it is in the center. Okay. Gotta go back. Gotta go fast. Epic belly flop of justice. Okay. Well, it goes down pretty quick.
Pod, send an emergency distress signal to command. Pod!
Alert. Connection lost. Unable to reach command.
Damn it! They're still jamming us?
Signal reception is clear. Connection lost due to server-side authentication failure. No responses coming from command on any channel.
Shit, what happened to the bunker? I can't keep doing this forever.
2B, I have an idea.
Some YoRHa units abandoned their mission, the operation failed, and every android met their demise. Well, except for the really selfish ones. They were fine. Oh, no! I was just hanging out so I wouldn't get attacked. Turns out that was actually a joke ending. How far back does this send me? Oh no, where does this toss me? Oh, son of a bitch. I was just gonna get out of the central area so I didn't have to get.
Server administrator.
Well, screw it. I'm doing this tomorrow.